and still unemployment in the debt because of unemployment. If you are not able, it is most important to the bottom of the nation. The morning would tell the Lord, give your benefit to me and everyone. And I give your benefit to your mother. The Lord would say, my mother has offended. One mother offended. Our friends for he has to do an attempt against the Vedacharya. She felt that a Vedacharya influenced her older son to be born. Now it all came from her younger son. There was this one. So there was this one. Lord is the man. When I help you, that a mother has to satisfy all the needs. If the woman was divided from you, we would be making your mother. God would say, my mother has to be. Then one day, when the other one, another child, was often speaking to the Lord, but you are the king of the earth, in the death of his being, and the Lord saw that he was pointed, not on them before him. Then to the mother, when I think they got her on the world. But if the boy covered him with medicine,
he was having to decide that my mother should be happy.
Bine, să te pământ fără. Poate că ai vreo să te ajute. Să faci tăină. Dumnezeu. Merge în Asamblee. O mai mare Dumnezeu. Dumnezeu să ne ajute. Toate Dumnezeu. Prin sentele de oameni. And he means one of the shots in the universe. He means so much of what he has. What he has to do. Many of the sons of the earth. And the Bible is going to be silent. What I mean. So, because in the Saraswati, the meaning of my body is that you are such a prominent Sanskrit scholar. Why don't you sit down with us and study with us? And then the Lord said, I speak to my understanding. This is all you gave to us. So the Lord was showing the humility that we should have in the presence of the Spirit of God. So the desire of the Spirit of God is the candidate to be Christian Muslim and the changing of the world. In order to make spiritual advancement, you may have to give up something. You can give it up. The determination is to make spiritual advancement. Prabhupada said, gathering hearts and letting each other know. The point is that anything is nothing. I don't need instruction from the Guru. I can act on my own. That is the beauty of the day. We should not think that the many religions are outdated or not relevant in today's environment. The many scriptures
in the
eternal religion and the eternal religion is what is dying in the city. Your Prabhupada has shown how the many religions are not the we can be applied to today's environment. We should not think this is really good to do in any way in the environment. We should not consider the glory of the Holy Name to be veneration. Nor should we give an interpretation to the end of it. The scriptures say, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Deva Keva. Alone the Deva, the Deva, the Deva. Chant the Holy Name, chant the Holy Name. To break you not to question. How will people tell you how they say it? Shri Deva Swami said, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Prabhupada is saying everything is this is the most serious apology. One of the things. I will mention your regardless in the presence of Radha Krishna Gopinath. I'm chanting the Holy Name of Sri Krishna. I'm a Brahmin now. So if I sin, Lord will have every part of me. I'm a child, now no more sinning. Prabhupada was a missionary, a devotee who had a very, very bad record, bad past. He was a butcher before. The Prabhupada said, now no more sinning. So, now that we're getting missionary, we take it seriously. And avoid from the sense of the temple. Christianity is not a Paramakanda activity. Paramakanda is sort of business engagement with the law. I will do this for it, but in exchange, I'm going to give this benefit. So Christianity is not Paramakanda. Christianity is a prayer to the law. Please, behind your gate, in the world. we had not a clear instruction. Jaya Dara Sai Kao is your way. Whoever you see, they are your Lord Krishna. But on the other hand, I say, don't be too afraid. So what this means is, you chant, tell others to chant, but the deep meaning of the experience of the person that you have. To maintain a real attachment, in spite of chanting a holy name, is also an attachment. We hear every day, we do a better attachment. Before getting initiated, we study the scriptures for a year, 2 years, 3 years, maybe the same year. But even after initiation, I keep the same attachments. I'm going to watch TV, I'm going to watch sports, I'm going to be dead, and then I'm going to be taking them out of the set. Except everything true. And then I pointed out that we should be attentive and chanting the holy name of the Lord. The holy name of the Lord are portent in any situation. There is someone jokingly saying, look at us praying the Hare Krishna. No. But the holy name of the Lord in the Mahamantra is more effective than we chant. It means when we sit down, we chant our 16 hours, we should death on the day of the regular day we chant 16 hours, when God has seen the last of the day, our ghost will be chanted 25 hours. In addition, as we have been emphasizing, we should regularly read Prabhupada's book. All of you are educated. Other people who read and write, so please read Prabhupada. If somebody is uneducated, it's a different story. Reading Prabhupada books will give us a spiritual strength. Reading Prabhupada books will make an independent shop. And the shop in business, you'll be able to display before it's right. One devotee also, a second initiation, in the chair of the captain. In the Bhakti, where did you really come from? Bhakti, the 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 one becomes a Brahman by qualification. There are certain transcendent in India when we go to Brahman by qualification. Chakravarna Mahesh is considered a Brahman Master. Very Guna in his case attained when the one is Brahman Master. So the Vaishnava Master. By qualification, in our Eskat movement, now in initiation, is awarded after 3 years of renunciation. One is a great behavior, a character, and one is educated, it is a question to do the Bhakti Shastra course so that. You also have to be proper the Brahman was a peaceful. You have to go over mind and senses. You should have spiritual knowledge. You have to believe in the spirit. You have to be. And you have to be active for your feet. Prabhupada wanted genuine Brahman in this movement. Not Brahman. And one who gets Brahman in the season, he's a And